Today, in the first race, there were like 12 knots, and it was our win. So we managed to do a really good start, and at the end we also ended first. We were the whole race first. We were really fast, and that's why we are really happy.
But then in the second one, the wind was like 15 knots, and the Italian girls won the race, and at the end we managed to get second. So we are very happy today.
Very, very well. It was fantastic conditions. We enjoyed a lot. We were very fast and did not very good starts, but then we managed to do very good races. It was like 15 knots, so it was our best condition to sail. In downwind was the best part of the race.
Yes, today was a really good day. Like, it was 12 knots and then a little bit more, and for us it's like the perfect conditions.
Here is more windy than in the Canary Islands. We are used to sail with a lot of wind, but not so much like here, Fremantle Doctor.
It's a fantastic place, also because now it's winter in Italy, and here it's warm, now it's fantastic. It's like returning to summer.
I think that the water is very, very clear. When you go in the water, see this breeze, this warm breeze, see this water, it's fantastic.
It's like our habitat, but in Australia.
People here are always smiling and very happy. Australia is a good country.
Yeah, it's the first time that we have come here. It is really far away from home, and we not only have been sailing, but also going to Perth and to the zoo. So we have been doing things that are really interesting, and we love this country.
The competitors are the same of the European Championship, so we know them well, and we have to push hard because we know that the competitors are really, really strong. In the top 10 there will be like a war, but we are on the way and
we can
fight.
Do it.
We would like to win, but who knows? There are 4 days left, and the other girls are very good sailing with every type of wind, so who knows?
It will be really difficult, but we'll do our best.
Watch out for tomorrow's videos to see more races. We'll be right back.